All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
I know Jeanette's got this under control, but I have a little insider information about the target. She's apparently dead. Now, I say that because my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. They said something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
Works in this morgue said the body should be in one of the cabinets. Just take a photo of the body and send it my way. Through the underground parking lot so nobody sees you coming up.
Thank you.
she quote-unquote died, so don't let her fool you.
Hey, do you like my new hair? I look like a totally different person, right? Ugh, God, the general population is so stupid.
She still doesn't know that the jig is up, so get past the guards, then focus on her. Hey, you should swap a painting or something while you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it, and we can sell it for some extra cash.
Who are you?
Screw you.
Stay away from me!
Coward!
Go to hell!
Oh my God! Someone's been hit!
You are dead!
Find some cover! Get to safety! You fucking
Don't let her
penis.
Get away!
You piece of shit!
Rich folk have helipads on their rooftops. That's probably where she's headed.
Drop the firearm, now! Fuck off!
I don't want to be here!
Oh, shit!
Oh, God!
Drop the fucking weapon!
Can we make sure I'm not housed with the general population? I hope your mediocre bounty hunting business has a good legal team.
This isn't over, you know.
Could you not? Oh, a Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. Call you back in a few with the dates. Now, I've seen every one of Cleo Song's shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good Lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party. There's always security at the studio, so figure out how to get on set without attracting too much attention. Costumes all over the place in there, right? If you throw one on, everyone will just think you're one of the staff. I'd go with a catering uniform personally. That would help you get onto the lot. Oh, I bet if you look like a technician, that'd get you even further. Hold on. What if you dressed up like you were in Masquerade Murder Party? Nobody would suspect a thing!
Hola, ¿qué cuentas?
Trailers for a copy of a call sheet. It's like a bell schedule, I think. Should make it way easier to find Cleo. this. Let's hit stage. Okay, the call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting. You think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mama a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
You people, what the
wait,
hell?
You're a real bounty hunter? Like, no! You're not on the wrong set or something? One of my jealous co-stars called you, didn't they?
You fucking loser! Get some of this!
Wait, you're not a real bounty hunter. This is one of those prank shows.
Too. It made no sense, obviously, but my agent said none of the really artsy projects do. That's why they're the best fit for me. I'm not, like, deep or whatever. Alright, prank show person, you got me. Where are the hidden cameras, huh? This is going too far.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
You're a nobody. You know that? A nobody.
Tape it down!
This guy, woo boy, former heavyweight, on a second-degree murder charge. Something of a legend back in his day, but now he's running bad steroids round town. Got serious monster muscle. No wonder no one's wrangled him yet. You'll be fine.
All right, so Brock Thompson was last seen moving some steroids through the city in a convoy. His MO is using these signal jammers all over the city that make it impossible to track his location. So I'm thinking we start with those. We could definitely, definitely use the element of surprise in this fight. Let's take out the jammers so we can ambush this guy. Here's the lowdown on Brock Thompson. He's a big ex-boxer that got kicked out of the pros. Once he started juicing so hard, he tore a referee's arm off. After that, he switched to selling knockoff steroids to every bodybuilder in LS. His last batch killed half the front line of the Pounders. All the cops are too terrified to go near him. And that's where we come in. You get the coordinates I just sent you? Some shady shit going on down there. Big weapons trading, stuff like that. I guarantee they got something big enough to stop a convoy.
Oh,
we speak.
Taking out my bodyguard, asshole! Once I get out, you're on the top of my list, bitch. You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. You work for, huh? Probably think you made it doing shit like this. Well, I got news for you. You ain't shit, bitch. Not compared to Brock motherfucking Thompson. I'm the 2-time heavyweight champ, motherfucker. don't take me to jail. I'm so scared. Remember your face.
Would you shut the hell up?
Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
The embezzler, currently hiding from loan sharks. We'll need to hack a few cell towers to figure out exactly where he's at. Me again? I know you're on it, but we should probably make sure we find Chaz before the loan sharks do. Sharks that want to hang him up by the nipples. It's the goddamn Armenian mob. Apparently, the boss loaned him some money, and he lost it all betting on the Corkers to win the playoffs. Can you fucking imagine? They suck ass. Hey, thought I'd shoot over a pic so you know what you're looking for out there. That's one of the cell towers. You should be able to spot him from the rooftops, right? Once you find a tower, just stick the device I gave you on it and let that baby do the rest. I hope the mobsters don't beat us to good old Jazzy. They want him as bad as we do, maybe even more. So I wouldn't be surprised if they were watching his phone, too. You did it! Tower's hacked!
Here to tell me.
Come on, come on, come on! Those assholes are gonna find him any minute! Well, partner, I can confirm you hacked the shit out of those. Just give me a sec to find this guy.
Oh, no!
Found him! He's in an abandoned warehouse at the location I sent you. Fuck yes, Jeanette!
You're in. Screw it's not you. My fault Screw you decided you. To spend it all on a shitty parlay.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that?
I hate
Give
you.
Me the fucking money.
Fuck I don't have it. I swear.
You, fuck you, I you hate think you. This is a fucking joke? You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that? Give me the fucking money.
It wasn't my fault. It was supposed to be an easy win. Who's gonna pay you back if I'm dead? Think about it.
You think this is a fucking joke? You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that? Give me the fucking money.
Please. Please. I'll pay you back. No more. No more. I'm begging you.
You think this is a fucking joke?
I don't have it. I swear.
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that?
It wasn't my fault. It was supposed to be an easy win.
Give me the fucking money. You think this is a fucking joke?
Who's gonna pay you back if I'm dead? Think about it.
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in.
Please, please. I'll pay you back.
It's not my...
Are you the Armenian mob? You don't look like the Armenian mob. Please, whoever you are, get me out of here. No, 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 no.
find something!
So let's talk about us, huh? I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this. Be careful! I'm delicate!
Oh, shit!
Are you high? Bounty hunter? We can work something out here, right? I don't think I really deserve this type of treatment over a little money problem.
All right. Think you're in the clear. Well, we crushed that. Chaz will be safer in jail anyway. Nothing to do now but collect our money.
Be careful! I'm delicate!
You're gonna let me out?
Tape it down! Obviously, there's an O'Neill in the system. But this one's got a real weird stank about him. Got a whole streak of different bounties. In normal circumstances, I'd give those inbred creeps a real wide berth, but duty calls, you know?
Of the O'Neill target locked in. Sending it your way now.
Let's go down to the range later, Carl.
Honestly, there's no way he's behind half the shit he's got bounties for. You're telling me that shrimp killed two cops with his bare hands and a crack pipe? I'm calling bullshit. My theory is he's taking the fall for the rest of his family, which wouldn't exactly be a surprise. The O'Neills are as rotten as a meth head's nutsack. Of course they'd throw him under the bus. Hey, long as somebody goes down and we get paid, all that is none of our business. With an O'Neill before. Can't swing a bat in this damn town without hitting one of those skinny inbreds. There were 14 O'Neills at my junior prom, partner. 14! Alright, Leroy should be hiding somewhere around that location. You're alive over there. I'll explain later, but I think this whole thing was a setup. Find a way out of there.
Asshole. You no-count asshole!
Don't you look at me that way!
Do you see any weapons you can use? They're not gonna let you go without a fight.
Ow! You got one of their faces that need to get hit.
Let them have it, partner! Get them!
Screw you! You got some nerve!
You must be lost, friend. I call this serving divorce papers.
Oh!
still locked in. These inbreds must have left a key laying around somewhere. Take your weapons too? God damn it. They gotta be stashed somewhere on the farm, right? Hey, we can still get Leroy. That fucker's gonna be around here somewhere.
Get fucked!
kill me! Got bruises because of you, cockhead.
Would you shut the hell up?
So, you want to go after the car stealing street racer with multiple hit and runs, huh? Well, I hope you took your advanced driving course, because this guy can outdrive everyone in Los Santos. Better move fast if you want to catch him.
Okay, there should be servers in the building that hold everybody's account information. At least I think that's how it works.
Thank you.
room. Just stay quiet and get to work. Okay, Omar should be inside the meat doing loads of cocaine and driving in circles. You know, shit like that. Can you get into the test track? for on Cash for Dead Dreams, and he definitely, definitely try to grab one of those. If it happens to not be stolen, I'll handle it. You'll get paid either way. Sound good?
Jail's gonna slow me down? Nah, just give me a few weeks in there and I'll find a way to take off. I'm scrappy as shit. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Untouchable. You just got lucky back there, bitch. There's no way you caught me. No fucking way. You know how many of your pig friends tried and crashed out? All of them. That's how many. I'll find a way to shake this jail shit too. Just watch. I don't know who's paying you. I can't believe this is happening, man.
Motherfucker.
Nobody wants to hear it.